Hi guys. Okay, so today is a special day, and no, I'm not reacting to their album yet, and I need to jump on that. I know I'm late, but I haven't had time to react to the album, but I will find time. But what I do want to do today is react to Dreamcatcher's Weekly Idol episode, because I heard that was a chaotic mess, and Dreamcatcher, as everybody knows, is a chaotic mess in and of itself. So I really want to watch this before I get into their album. But yeah, I now know all the members' names, faces. I put the names and faces together. I've had help on Twitter. I am all around learning about Dreamcatcher again, because Odd Eye, as I've been playing Odd Eye since it came out last week over and over and over again. That's the only song I've actually been listening to since it came out. No joke, no lie. It's just so good. I don't actually understand. It's just really, really good to me. Like, it's really, really nice. And I told myself I need to know more about Dreamcatcher. I know I did a introduction to Dreamcatcher, but I think I need to know more about them. So I'm gonna watch Weekly Idol episode, because that's basically how I get to know idols by myself. So I'm gonna do this, sharing it with you guys. So before I jump into this, please subscribe, hit the bell, hit the like board, hit the like button. More Dreamcatcher reaction coming up by moi. Please just subscribe. It's not gonna hurt. Like the video. It's gonna help me. And let's go. Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, they're so cute. Hangnoon, your outfit is so beautiful. She's so cute. She's so cute. Oh, that's so cute.
This part.
Yay, Arai. This is cool. It's so good. It's so good. I love the choreo. Antidotes. That's all sing and dance, just dick drink.
Thank you. 나라의 움직이가 너 똑똑한 코치 안에 너 똑똑한 코치 이니까 안 똑똑한 코치 나라를 차라! 안 똑똑한 코치 못 똑똑한 코치 내가 포기하고 안 똑똑한 코치 내가 돌아라 짜이! 코치 내가 돌아라 짜이!
You failed. Yo, she is amazing. Oh, Boca, Scream, and Odd Eye, three amazing songs. Probably the first, yeah, song I have. She acts unpredictably. Oh my god, I love this song. Oh dear. I thought it was a ghost.
Oh, 충격적인 습관이 있는 멤버.
I'm a butt hunter? What? She knows exactly what she's doing. They seem to enjoy it. Like a bodybuilder shake. Tommy?
Yeah.
I can see Suya just being a wild child. Mysterious for 5 years. Oh. That's so cute. Leave me alone. She caught herself. A giant neck.
Thank you.
It's an unexpected charm. Oh, I remember. Oh, that. Glare shower. Time to shower. That's not nice. That's sweeter than dreams. B styles are most very different. A weekly zoo. Large dog? Always. Please do let me tell you to start. No. She has no shame. Oh, I got chills. I know. Oh my gosh. They are trying this for the first time. Random play dancing. Too much. I swear to God, she's too much.
Yeah,
Why do people think that's a Dreamcatcher song? Oh, look at them. They haven't done this in years. Yeah. Chase me. Sorry. Deja vu. Dummy. What are they? Oh, I haven't heard Fly High before. I haven't heard Fly High before. No, they need more segments with Dreamcatcher. They need to. There's no emotion in the voice.
Thanks for watching. We have a lot of videos like this, so make sure to subscribe. Thank you.
Oh, Johanna's fluent in English. Yes, I learned that this morning. So much fun. Oh my god, I loved everything about that episode. It was very entertaining, very, very Dreamcatcher, because Dreamcatcher is crazy group. Like, off stage, Dreamcatcher is so chaotic. Suya is very entertaining. She's a very entertaining, like, I had no idea. My goodness, I need to watch more Dreamcatcher content. I want to know more. I need to know more. Like, down in the comments, like, send me more things to watch about Dreamcatcher. That'd be very, very helpful. I laugh too much. But yeah, I really love this episode. It was very, very, and the fact that Dreamcatcher had their weekly idol by themselves and not sharing it with anybody else was really cool. I like that about this episode. They didn't share the spotlight with anybody. This was just them and their episode. Odd Eye. This is their comeback. Let's get them this first win, because Odd Eye is such an amazing song. I've been streaming it. I've been listening to it. I've been on it, okay? You guys need to be on it, okay? This is a great song. They need a first win from this song. It's absolutely beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. And, yeah, tell me in the comments what you guys thought about this Weezy Idol episode. I loved it. And, yeah, more Dreamcatcher reaction coming up. The next Dreamcatcher reaction is the album, so watch out for that. I'll see you guys in the next video.